Does the ARCTIC Freezer A35 A-RGB prove itself capable with its lower cost when compared to your standard liquid cooler? When it came to performance, the Freezer A35 A-RGB proved to be very effective at cooling my AMD Ryzen 5600X CPU. The Freezer A35 A-RGB was able to consistently keep up with the Silverstone Hydreigon D120 A-RGB, a cooler that was also proven to be very effective. While this air cooler was not able to surpass the thermals of any of the tested liquid coolers, it was still able to come decently close, which given the price difference is impressive. The modified Arctic P12 PWM PST ARGB 0 decibel fans included with the Freezer A35 ARGB was very quiet, emitting relatively low noise when even under full load. The RGB LED lighting adds to the appeal. ARCTIC also made the fan compatible with all motherboard lighting softwares to expand the horizon of customization if you ever find yourself getting bored by the default rainbow pattern. When it comes to the cooler itself, the ARCTIC Freezer A35 RGB is solidly built. The tower is large while being very reasonable in weight. The included fan is easy to remove and reattach from the tower. The installation was simple and without any difficulty at any point in the process. The clean black finish on the cooler itself looks sleek and gives the Freezer A35 RGB a clean look. Overall, the ARCTIC Freezer A35 RGB is a solid cooler that proves going cheaper does not necessarily mean sacrificing quality. At a retail price of $42, the ARCTIC Freezer A35 RGB is about the same price as the Silverstone Hydreigon D120 RGB at press time. The ARCTIC Freezer A35 ARGB delivered mostly similar performance according to my tests, but the Silverstone cooler has universal compatibility and possibly has better cooling capabilities with higher TDP CPUs. Even at that, the Freezer A35 ARGB looks better in my opinion and is an all-around solid cooler at a very affordable price. For the full review, please click on the link in the description.